Application of Fourier series. In this video, we are going to see how the Fourier series are helping in the monitoring section of ECG. The electrocardiogram, that is ECG or EKG, is a diagnostic tool that is routinely used to access the electrical and muscular functions of the heart. The main blocks of heart and the waveform of heart functions are shown. The P wave is caused by the contraction of the right atrium followed by the left atrium, that is the chambers at the top of the heart. The QRS complex represents the point at time when most of the heart muscles are in action, so has highest amplitude. The T wave represents the polarization of the ventricles, that is the chamber at the bottom of the heart. Modeling the heartbeat using Fourier series. A heartbeat is roughly regular, that is, if it isn't, it indicates something is wrong. Mathematically, we say something that repeats regularly is periodic. Such waves can be represented using a Fourier series. This is the graph of part of one period. This is just one pulse. How do we produce a graph that repeats this pulse at regular intervals? This is where we use Fourier series. Essentially, the Fourier series is an infinite series involving trigonometric terms. When all the terms are added, we get a mathematical model of the original periodic function. To obtain the Fourier series, we need to find the mean value A0 and two coefficients involving n, An and Bn, which are multiplied by trigonometric terms and summed for n is equal to 1 to infinity. Mean value term. A0 is obtained by integration as follows, that is L is half of the period. A0 is equal to 1 divided by L, integral of minus L to L, f of t into dt. A0 is equal to 1 divided by 500, integral of minus 500 to plus 500, f of t into dt. By substituting the values, we get A0 is equal to 0.16. First coefficient term, An. Next we compute An. An is equal to 1 divided by L, integral of minus L to L, f of t into cos n pi a t divided by L into dt. An is equal to 1 divided by 500, integral of minus 500 to plus 500, f of t into cos n pi a t divided by 500 into dt. An is equal to 1 divided by 500, integral of 0 to 40, minus 0.0000156 into t minus 20 the whole power 4 plus 2.5 into cos of n pi a t divided by 500 into dt. Second coefficient term, Bn. Now for Bn, Bn is equal to 1 divided by L, integral of minus L to L, f of t into sin n pi a t divided by L into dt. Bn is equal to 1 divided by 500, integral of minus 500 to plus 500, f of t into sin n pi a t divided by 500 into dt. Bn is equal to 1 divided by 500, integral of 0 to 40, minus 0.0000156 into t minus 20 the whole power 4 plus 2.5 into sin of n pi a t divided by 500 into dt. Finally, we put it all together and obtain the Fourier series for our simple model of a heartbeat. F of t is equal to A0 divided by 2 plus summation of n is equal to 1 to infinity An into cos n pi t divided by L plus summation of n is equal to 1 to infinity bn into sine n pi t divided by L. F of t is equal to 0.16 divided by 2 plus summation of n is equal to 1 to infinity 1 divided by 500 integral of 0 to 40 minus 0.000156 into t minus 20 the whole power 4 plus 2.5 into cos n pi t divided by 500 into dt into cos n pi t divided by 500 plus summation of n is equal to 1 to infinity 1 divided by 500 integral of 0 to 40 minus 0.000156 into t minus 20 the whole power 4 plus 2.5 sin n pi t divided by 500 into dt into sin n pi t divided by 500. When we plot the first 5 terms, that is n is equal to 1 to 5, in a graph, we can see the beginnings of a regular 1 second heartbeat.